songs that you need, songs that are just kind of expressions of your heart of saying, Lord, this is what I'm walking through. What are you saying to me? What do I need to remind myself of continually? And the thing that's really amazing is that no matter what we walk through, like no matter what season of life, no matter where life takes us, as believers, we have a hope that far surpasses the temporary situations of our lives. And the last 6 months, there have been so many things that I have prayed big prayers for. And some of them were answered in the way that I prayed, and some of them were not. And I had to just kind of wrestle and reconcile and just go, God, I know that you are still good, even when my circumstances aren't. Even though it's hard to believe, there's some days when I just go, I don't understand. I don't understand sometimes when there's so much sad or so much hard, but I have to believe that actually what I see with my natural eyes isn't the only thing that's transpiring. It isn't the only thing that's going on, and I can't see the big picture like God can. And he's sovereign in all things, and he's still in control, and I have to believe that he's still good, even when what I'm walking through is not good. And I have to believe that he's still faithful, even when everybody else runs out the door or things don't work out the way that I plan. And I have to believe that he's still sovereign, he's still in control, and he's constant, because he doesn't change. He's the same yesterday and today, and he'll be the same tomorrow too. And that's what faith is. It's about believing what we can't see. It's about digging our heels in a little bit more and saying, no, I know that everything looks really hard and really bleak around me, but I still believe that the God that I love and the God that I serve is good, and he's kind, and he will never leave me, and he will never forsake me. And that's a promise. And when God makes a promise, he always keeps it.